Hi, I'm Dr. James, and I have an awesome challenge for you today. And here's the goal. If you can follow through on this challenge, you're gonna increase your levels of all these wonderful chemicals that are naturally occurring in your body. Number one, serotonin. Serotonin's all about happiness and calm and contentment, being at peace with life and yourself. Number two, oxytocin. It's called the love hormone. It has all this wonderful emotional experiences attached to it, but it's also a great way to lower your blood pressure and increase the health of your heart. It also releases a third thing called dopamine. And dopamine is a chemical for motivation and confidence. It's phenomenal. When you're under the influence of dopamine, you are absolutely a ninja. You can create everything in your life. And the last thing it can do for you is actually lower something called C-reactive protein, which is the major driver for inflammation. Systemic, whole body, whole mind inflammation that can lead to a whole host of diseases from Alzheimer's to cancer, depression, diabetes, you name it. It's bad news, but it helps to lower the chemical that actually drives that. So what do you have to do to get all that experience and all those wonderful things to happen? Here it is, kindness. Just being kind. It's amazing, isn't it? You think about that. I can have all those experiences, mind, body, chemistry, living at that level of awesome by simply being kind. But here's the kicker. Being kind to yourself, it'll help do all those things. But here's the challenge. Wouldn't it be amazing if you could create a wave of kindness by going outside of your comfort zone and exercising kindness outside of yourself to someone, a stranger, a neighbor, just anybody, and doing it randomly, but do it with purpose and do it with passion. And if you can, extra points, do it when other people can see you and everybody gets a chance to kind of be raised in that wonderful smorgasbord of co-creative chemistry and awesomeness all coming together. So here's the deal. I'm gonna set an intention for myself to look for a place to exercise my kindness. I'm gonna do it for myself, I'm gonna do it for others, and I'm gonna see what I can do to change the game today of living and living well. So the challenge is on. Are you up for it? Let's do something kind together.